Hi, my name is Joseph Struess, and this is the presentation for project number one in my typography class. I'm just going to take a couple minutes, show you my final compositions, and just talk about the development process, some of the work that went behind these two compositions. Here is my Helvetica composition, and initially I kind of butted heads a little bit with Helvetica. It was a little difficult for me. Not necessarily because it was hard, but I didn't find the font as visually interesting as some of the other fonts I've worked with before. But over time, through the development process, doing the thumbnail sketches and then doing digital renderings and then revisions, actually had a lot of fun with this. Originally, this was just a very straightforward piece, vertical 90 degree angles with a very up down alignment, and then while I was doing digital revisions I decided to switch up the angles a little bit, and so we have this composition which I have now, and it was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it. Garamond is a font I've always enjoyed. In fact, I feel it's my favorite font, and I had a lot of fun from beginning to end working on this composition. I really enjoyed playing with the contrast of the different shapes. Garamond, you have some very, I wouldn't say boxy, but you have some glyphs that have very straight edges, and then you have some other characters that are more whimsical and with varying thicknesses and smooth curves, and so it was really fun to play with that. And so overall, I really enjoyed this whole project. I learned a lot about both Garamond and Helvetica and how to communicate using typography, not through words, but just visually through the shapes and basic design principles.